Hey guys, it's me, Nicholas Nicky here, and today we're going to be playing The Walking Dead Michonne Episode 3. I don't know why I was on Episode 2 just now, but I was. So you can't get mad at me for that. And where the fuck is my timer for my phone? Goddamn. So today we're going to be playing The Walking Dead Michonne Episode 3. I still don't know why I'm on Episode 2. So if you'll notice, this isn't going to be as bad as some of the other episodes I've done, because some of the other episodes that I've done, some of the other episodes that I did, they weren't so good with the audio. They were pretty shit, in fact. So today we're gonna actually have good audio for once, cause I'm right next to my mic, and my setup shouldn't be like this for long. Let's just start. I should stop talking, and we should just start. So you'll notice that I actually have good audio this time. Oh my god. It's great. It's a balance between my voice. Well, my voice is a little higher. And this. Oh my god. So, we're gonna get straight back into it. So previously, Michonne tried to kill herself. But she didn't do it. And Peterson helped her. Right after she tried to kill herself.
Randall should be the one laying there. Not your brother.
And some guy got his eye poked out.
Not leaving you behind.
Michonne's acting all cool.
And our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero.
And we left on a boat.
They had some supplies just sitting out, and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go.
She got shot. There's two zombie girls.
Michonne, what is it?
And this guy got his brains blown out. And I fucking hit his brains out. 'Cause he deserved it. To be fair, I was really obsessing over killing Randall last time. I really wanted to, because he's such an asshole. And now we look at a loading screen. Those are the two girls, I could see it. Like, can we finally learn what happened to the two girls? I'd like to learn what happened. What happened? Where am I? Oh, this is 2 weeks earlier. I don't want to go 2 weeks earlier. I want to see what happens right after I kill Randall. I want to see what happens after I killed Randall.
You're thinking about jumping.
Oh, I thought about it.
I'm gonna have to come in after you. Not looking forward to that. Water's gonna be an ice bath.
You really wanna come after me?
Yeah, you come after me.
You're one of us now. And I can't be the only brains around here.
Brr.
Freezing my ass off.
Go inside.
Coffee will warm you up. Go on.
Alright.
I'll be glad you did.
Alright, I'm a little bit thirsty. No. Probably a little bit cold.
God damn, Oak. You can't call it coffee when more than half's whiskey.
You sound like my ex-wife.
Oh, man.
She was more of a rum girl.
Hey, City! Did you hear the one about the kittens who took over the boat?
What? Oh, no!
Kittens took over a boat? You must be some pretty bad people, then. As in, like, bad at handling yourself. If you know what I mean.
Damn. I despised a lot of them when I first got on board, but they grow on you. Like mold, they are. Nah, sorry, that's shit, isn't it?
I mean, we're just a crew.
We're just a crew. Our friends, our family.
That's how just a crew.
Give it time.
Peterson's gonna die. I just feel it.
Before I joined up with Pete, my brother and I were cooped up in an old canning factory. Food for ages. Lot of fat and happy people. But then, a young girl got taken.
Oh no, he just triggered. He just triggered her. Sorry if that was loud.
Ended up cornering the people who took her in this warehouse. All 10 of us went in. Only I came out.
Oh shit. I would have gone in alone.
I would have gone in alone.
If I had another chance, I wouldn't have gone in at all. After my brother... A few weeks later, I came across Pete, ways up the coast. He saw that look on my face, and he offered me a job.
Who needs money now?
Didn't ask any questions.
I mean, turn me away. Like,
just welcomed me in.
Glad there are people like Pete.
Pete's a good goddamn egg in a rotten world.
I don't always get Pete, but I'm glad people like him still exist.
I'll drink to that. Well, I think Berto's little routine is winding down, so we can finally play cards. Care to join us? It'd be nice to have you there. Besides,
you know what?
None of us can remember the rules.
Fuck it, so deal me in.
It'd be the most unique game of Go Fish you've ever played.
Yeah. Deal me in.
Sounds like a challenge. You might regret it when I win that machete of yours.
Oh, fuck. No, you didn't. I'd cut off his head right there.
Are you sure you want to do this?
I'm positive.
I need to see him. I need to see that bastard's face.
His face has a hole in it.
God, he's dead.
Because I fucking killed him.
How could you do this?
He was an asshole. He deserved to die.
That man was tied up. Defenseless.
He got what he deserved.
He got what he deserved.
I knew I shouldn't have left you alone with him.
Yes, you should have.
I wanted this. I did, but seeing him now... I wish I'd been the one to do it.
Sam...
It was my dad, my family. I should have killed Randall myself.
I should have let you.
You're right. If I could do it over again, I'd let you hold the wrench.
Too late for that now.
Sam, he's an asshole. Down.
My dad isn't even in the fucking ground yet, and you want me to calm down?
Oh, shit.
I didn't mean he ruined everything. He killed...
Who did he kill?
I know. You don't know.
What the hell? I was there.
Wait.
Why did I say that? I was there.
Answer me.
I have the cops.
Now.
I'm going to tell her that he's dead because she's going to find out sooner or later. I'm just going to tell her.
Michonne?
I'm listening. I'm listening. Bitch, I'm listening.
Right. Have the upper hand, but your luck has changed.
Oh, has it?
They got the rest of the crew too. Oak and look, whatever this bitch asks, don't.
Sadiq.
She said, "Don't." He said, "Don't do it."
They're all in good hands here, but them staying that way is up to you. So listen closely.
No, because then they're gonna get all of us.
My brother, for your friend.
I'm gonna say that.
Anything you do to Randall, I will. Understand.
Oh shit. He's alive. I saw him move.
You don't owe me anything, but please We have to get them back.
Oh, that goes both ways.
That goes both ways. Anything you do to my friends, I'll do to Randall.
You better not touch him!
I already did, bitch.
We'll be there by sunrise. Be ready for us.
I'm gonna pack. I better pack my bags and leave. That's what we gotta do. Did the game just freeze? Hold on, I think my game just froze. I think my game just froze. Hold on. Alright, we got it. I got it. Sorry. God damn. Got the coughs.
Shit.
Oh, he's not alive. He's a zombie. Oh, yes. Alright, now I gotta cut it out because... copyright. I gotta cut this part out. Right in love, put a gun in my hand. Right in love, put a gun in my hand. Right in love, put a gun in my hand. In my bed, in my head, in my hand. Was it for protection? Episode 3, What We Deserve. That was so creepy. Okay. If the loading screen would go away, I'd be pretty freaking happy. And now I could do a bunch of edits, because I don't want to do a bunch of edits. This is, it's a long video. I'd like it to be just casual, so, he's a zombie. Oh, don't tell me we're going to use him as a zombie and say that he's alive.
She's coming here for her brother. When she sees what we did.
We're tricking her.
At least you can walk, right?
Oh, don't tell me.
Call that walking.
Let's just hope she doesn't take it out on my guys.
A little.
The bag helps. A little.
Oh my God, it'd be funny if Randall eats.
Maybe we can stall her. And then what?
We kill her. We let Randall kill her. I think that's a freaking good idea, to let Randall bite her. It's a great idea. And it's my idea, nobody else take
Norma's
it.
Norma's not gonna leave us alone. She won't stop just because we gave her her brother back. Even if he was alive, we still burned all their shit.
True.
So we run. After you trade for your friends, we haul ass to the back gate and get the hell out of here. But she'd take the house. Let her have it.
Wouldn't she expect us to run?
So what? She knows.
In my work.
Now. Hiding isn't an option.
In my work.
We just have to be quick. The minute your guys are inside, we're out of here. I can't fucking listen to this.
Sam, come the fuck back.
Sam, come back here.
I ordered her to come back. She wouldn't come back. What are you doing? Again, my exact question, what are you doing?
Sam, what the hell are you doing?
Oh, what happened?
Damn it. Sam, stop. Maybe you're all ready to walk away, but I'm not just gonna leave him like this. Mom a real funeral. My dad and I had to bury her here. Just the two of us. He'd want to be with her.
I understand.
All I can give him.
I understand. You should be buried with your mom.
But we can't focus on that right now. We have to be ready to leave.
I'm not going.
What?
We do.
Sam, you can't still be thinking. My mom is here, Paige. Everything I have of her. And Greg, if you want to leave, go ahead. But I'm not coming with you.
Oh, shit. Oh, what the fuck? Oh. Okay, it's just them.
I'm sorry.
Okay, they're obviously dead.
But I can't go. This house meant everything to my dad. It's all I have left.
You can't stay here.
But leaving might be the only option. It isn't safe here anymore.
I know, but I can't just give up. We can fight. We can defend this house. No matter what happens, thank you. I owe you my life.
Is she gonna get
shot
now?
Sorry it took me so long to say it.
I'm sorry, but it's the best choice to stop her.
Sam, stop.
Please.
You may remember that, but you have to stop. You're gonna fucking die otherwise.
Maybe I can't help him, but I'm not gonna let Norma take the rest of my family from me.
She's not gonna if we can escape.
I've got some weapons stashed in my room. Old duffel bag. Should look familiar. You should make sure everyone's armed before Norma gets here.
Yeah.
Well, that was a little bit dramatic. Just a little bit. Okay, just a little dramatic. Alright, oh, finally we get to control. Okay. Hey, what's up, man? Talk to.
Hey.
To be fair,
I was just...
Everyone needs a gun.
I wanted to know what it felt like. I wasn't gonna shoot it. Just...
You don't need a gun. You don't need a gun.
You don't need that gun, James.
I hope you're right.
Well, I fucking need a gun.
Empty.
Can I help? I want to do something.
Why not,
sure.
Kid?
Go ahead. Those slide in there. Round side forward.
How could they just die like that? Greg and Dad.
They're bad people.
I thought we were safe here.
Norma has a lot of bad people.
What am I supposed to do?
Yeah, you have to be smart. You have to be smart.
That's how you survive.
My dad was the smartest guy I knew.
And now he's fucking dead.
The guy who did it killed my dad.
Randall did. Randall killed him.
I
killed him. He's dead.
The things he said.
He's dead.
The way he was laughing about dad.
He's dead. I killed him.
He's dead, James. I killed him.
I heard you guys talking. There's more people coming to the house. Sam's hurt. If she... They can't hurt her too.
She's tough.
I have to stop them.
Your sister's tough. I wouldn't worry about her too much.
Here. I don't know if I'm ready. You know, to have them.
Don't forget what I told you.
Forget what I told you. Play it smart, and you'll be fine. Mommy's on her way.
God damn.
Things can go wrong in a hurry.
Oh no, shit, things can go wrong. That's why we're preparing.
She didn't always come to this.
But it does. That's the issue. What? Oh, jeez. Come on, little kids.
Janie, Rich, what's all up? Prisoners aren't cooperating. What do you want to do? Yeah, we don't have time for this. Get him moving.
I'm not answering. Oh, okay. I thought. Alright. We need to go. Hand out guns to Pete, Sam, and Paige. Okay, let's go upstairs. Alright. Alrighty-o. How about I just go back to Rick and the gang, and that'll be all cool, because I believe this is when Michonne took a break from Alexandria. So, why doesn't she just bring all these guys back to Rick and the gang?
Music?
Oh no, flashbacks. What the hell? I'm not gonna say anything because I'm freaking. It's gotta be dramatic. And it's a flashback. Open the door.
Can I come in?
Yes, you can. That is pretty music.
I like that. It's pretty.
My dad gave it to me, so I wouldn't have to hear the things out there. As long as I stay in my fortress, I'm safe.
Not anymore.
It keeps all the bad stuff out. I put pillows and blankets against the wall.
I'm afraid it won't protect
it's
you.
It's nice, but it's not gonna protect you from what's out there.
It won't? But Dad said... Dad said those things wouldn't get me in here. I know what those monsters out there are. Wendigo.
Wendigo?
Grandma told me about them. It's what happens when someone eats another person.
No, that's cannibalism.
I hadn't heard that one before.
Do they scare you too?
All the time.
They make lots of noise, even at night.
I'll tell you a secret. They scare me too sometimes.
Really? But my dad's not scared of them.
Well, at least he was.
Where is he?
Oh.
Didn't he come get me yet? Where's my dad?
A bad man hurt him.
I'm so sorry, Alex. Something terrible happened. A bad man came and hurt your dad.
What?
He shot him.
No! I don't believe you!
Go look for yourself.
I wanna see him.
I'm gonna hold him. Please. Hold him. That's the nice thing to do.
Did my dad become one of them?
No.
It's what happens.
Nope, it was the head. Right? It was the head.
He was shot in the head. When someone dies, you put a bullet or something sharp right here. And then they don't turn. Okay?
It's not fair.
You deserve the truth.
I deserve to know the truth. I didn't want to lie about what happened to your dad.
2 and 3 checked in. Coming up on the road now.
Hey, keep the chatter to a minimum. Our friends are listening.
Oh no, that's not good. Okay, so we go. Oh my fuck, what the? Goddamn, jump scares. Give Paige ammo upstairs. Okay, where is Paige? Okay. Where is Paige? I saw. Alright, where is Paige? Where is she, like? She in here? Hello, Paige? Paige, are you there? Alright, they gotta stop. You guys gotta freaking stop. Okay. This isn't working. Okay. Paige isn't in here. Where's Paige? Is it me or the doors are opening? Oh, thank God. Thank God. Alright. I gotta give you ammo.
Oh, hey. I didn't hear you come in.
That's right, because I'm sly. Yeah. Somebody is going to die. Like, I make sure Paige is armed. Okay, I'm just gonna talk to you then.
Were you able to talk some sense into her? Or do you still think digging a hole is a good use of Sam's time? I've never seen her like this.
I got her to stop.
Relax. I got her to stop.
Then what's she still doing out there?
I don't know.
She should be packing, getting the kids ready.
Shit, she's gonna die.
I don't know why Sam thinks she can protect her brothers here.
I don't know why either.
I'll be out of your hair soon enough. Never belonged here anyway. Same as you. That's one thing we got in common. Squatters and other people's lives.
That's not why you're leaving.
That's not why you're leaving.
I mean, it's part of it. Call it self-preservation, but I've gotten pretty used to knowing when it's time to cut and run. Norma's gonna be here soon. If they're not ready...
Soon, probably now.
Watch this fall apart. She's so...
Paige is gonna die.
I just hope it doesn't get her killed this time.
Let's convince.
You're the only one here who can convince Sam to leave. Talk to her.
I tried.
Try again. She needs to be ready to run. And so do the kids.
The Fairbanks kept me safe, but I don't know if I can do the same for them.
Oh, well, that kind of sucks. We're done? Oh, we're done. Okay. Alright, downstairs, I think? I don't know, I'm bad at this. I'm super bad at this. Let's connect stairs. Go down the stairs. Okay, can't just walk down there? Like, jeez. It's almost time to cut the thing loose and, stop playing The Walking Dead Michonne for today. What's the creepy? What is the creepy? Is Norma here? What's the creepy? What's in here? Oh my God, stop with the flashbacks. You should definitely quit it. Door to the garage. I have a feeling we're going the right way because the music's getting slowly louder. Hey. Hey, Sam. I'm approaching her. I'm gonna approach her.
Hey, Sam.
Hey, something you need?
You should talk to James.
James inside. You should really go talk to him.
I know. I know nothing I say is gonna make it any better.
Nothing anyone says is gonna make
Paige
it better.
We're not safe here. Now we need to move on. Bet she's trying to convince you to leave too. She's wanted out of here for a while. Guess she's found her chance.
I think we should leave.
I think Paige was right, Sam. We can't stay here. Think about it. Is this house really worth dying over?
It's no.
Not just the house. It's just so much of this place is my dad. It's all of us. He worked his way up from nothing. Took a job cleaning houses, paid his way through law school. When he bought this house, it was proof that he'd made a better life for us. We grew up here. Maybe I'm crazy, but I can't let that all be for nothing.
It was for a good childhood.
I was so proud of what he built. This place kept us safe.
Norma doesn't care.
Norma doesn't care about any of that. She's coming here, and she's not going to stop just because this place has sentimental value.
I know. I don't expect you to understand.
Oh, I understand.
You found the bag.
Yeah, here.
Thanks.
Sam's gonna die if she doesn't.
I should get back to work.
If she doesn't do anything. It's gonna be Sam or Paige. Alright. I'm gonna stop at the next load point is what I'm gonna do. So what do we do now? The walking around parts are less fun in this game. Alright, I'm gonna go to this way. Alright, alright, I'm gonna go to Paige again, because I feel like that's the only thing I can do. I'm already ready, so it doesn't matter. I don't know if that's the save point. Or if that's loading. Oh, loading. Saving is a little circle, like the actual circle. All right, let's actually like not have a spaz attack. All right, where is Paige? Paige, you're right. You're still here. I don't know what to do. All right, I don't know what to do, so I'm gonna leave this episode short, and I'm gonna figure out what to do. So thank you guys for watching. Actually, shit, I need to save. Fuck, I need to figure out what to do right now because I need to save. I need to make a save. Shit, okay. I'll figure out. I'll do the thingamajig with the thingamajig. So, do I have to give you a gun, Pete? Oh, I have to give him stuff. Okay, let's give Pete stuff.
Thanks.
You upset Pete? Do I need to talk? Go outside and give Sam a gun. Oh, I haven't given Sam a gun yet.
Oh, hey. I'm looking for Alex. Have you seen him?
He's up Star Race.
I want him to be there when I say a few words for Dad. Even if I couldn't bury him. He wasn't at Mom's funeral.
He's in the closet.
In his closet.
Thanks. I'll go get him. I wish he didn't have to see him like this.
The bag just disappeared. Oh, it's saved. Okay, it just saved. So, that's gonna have to be it for this episode. Thank you guys for watching. Hit like and subscribe. Hit nice buttons. I think the audio is definitely better on this one. And next time will be the finale of The Walking Dead Michonne. So, stay tuned for that. Thank you guys for watching. I'm Nicholas Zinicki here, and bye-bye, guys.